Next, students, some objective bits which are related to factors which influence the rate of reaction. Okay. So here, first bit is the temperature dependence of rate constant of a chemical reaction is written in terms of Arrhenius equation. K is equal to A into e to the power minus EA by RT. Then activation energy of the reaction can be calculated by plotting. So activation energy and also frequency factor, EA and frequency factor. So they are calculated by plotting graph between log K and temperature inverse, T inverse. So log K versus 1 by T. Okay. So this is the correct option. Next, the rate constant is doubled when temperature increases from 27 degrees centigrade to 37 degrees centigrade. Activation energy in kilojoules age. So here formula is log K2 by K1 is equal to EA by 2.303 R into T2 minus T1 by T1 into T2. So this is the formula. Okay. And here given data, rate constant is doubled. Means K1 is 1. Okay. And it gets doubled. So K2 is 2. You can take K1 as 1 and rate constant is double. That's why K2 is 2. And you have to calculate EA, activation energy. Okay. Then you have to calculate activation energy in kilojoules. That's why R value 8.314 joules. Okay. By 1000. So in joules its value is 8.314 by 1000. Okay. So it is converted into kilojoules. Then T1. What is T1 value here? 27 degrees centigrade. So this is in degree centigrade. Convert into Kelvin temperature. So 27 degrees centigrade plus 273. So T1 is 300 Kelvin. And T2. 37 degrees centigrade. Convert into Kelvin scale. So 37 plus 273. So 310 Kelvin. So this is the given data here. Okay. So by substituting all these values, you can calculate EA. Okay. So first coming to log K2 by K1. What is K2? 2. Okay. And K1 is 1. So log 2 is equal to EA by 2.303 into 8.314 by 1000 into 310 minus 300 by 300 into 310. Okay. So here log 2. What is log 2 value? 0.3010. Okay. So log 2 value is 0.3010. Okay. So here 0.3010 is equal to EA by 2.303 into 8.314 by 1000 into 10 by 300 into 310. Okay. So from this EA value, EA is equal to, here by substituting all this, we finally get 53.5, okay, which is nearly equal to 54, okay, so you calculate this, you get final answer as 54. Next. The plot of log K versus 1 by T helps to calculate. Okay. So this is related to first bit. Okay. So here plot of log k versus 1 by t, that is used to calculate activation energy and also frequency factor, which is called Arrhenius factor. Okay, both energy of activation as well as frequency factor. Okay. Next one, fourth bit. Chemical reactions with very high activation energy values are generally. So you know that greater the activation energy, lesser is the rate of reaction. Okay. So if activation energy is very high and rate of reaction is very slow. Okay. So this is the correct option. Next, fifth one. The Arrhenius equation expressing the effect of temperature on the rate constant of a reaction is. So that is given with the formula K is equal to A into e to the power minus Ea by RT. So first option. Okay. Next. In collision theory, according to Arrhenius plot, intercept is equal to. Okay. So, if a graph is plotted between ln k and 1 by t, we get intercept as ln a. Ln a is intercept. If graph is plotted between log k versus 1 by t, we get intercept log a. Okay. So, if graph is plotted between ln k and 1 by t, we get a straight line like this with the slope minus a by r and intercept ln a. Okay? And that is given with the equation ln k is equal to minus Ea by R plus ln A. Okay. So, from this, here slope is negative slope minus Ea by R and intercept is ln A. And same graph, if it is plotted between log k and 1 by t, we'll get slope as minus Ea by 2.303 R. Negative slope there only. And intercept is log A. Okay. But here intercept is ln A. Okay. Next. Which of the following statement is in accordance with the Arrhenius equation? Which of the following statement is in accordance with the Arrhenius equation? So, all these are the options. Rate of a reaction does not change with increase in activation energy. You know that with increase in activation energy, rate of reaction that gets decreases. Okay. Then, rate constant decreases exponentially with increase in temperature. Then, rate of a reaction decreases with increase in temperature. Okay. So, all these are not correct. And correct option is, rate of a reaction increases with a decrease in activation energy. As activation energy gets decreases, rate of reaction gradually increases. So, this is the correct option. Okay.